We're going to the file editor of the tools section of Yoast SEO. The file editor can edit two files, depending on your server setup. In my case, I'm running on an Nginx server, so I don't have the htaccess file editor that you can also find here. I just have the robots.txt editor. I can tell you one thing about the htaccess file editor. If you don't know what you're doing, don't touch it. The robots.txt editor can create a robots.txt file for you because by default you don't have one in a normal WordPress install. And then you can make changes here. It's very simple. Right now it disallows editing entirely because I'm on a development server, but you wouldn't want to do this. You might want to do something like this if you want to allow Googlebot everywhere. For this file as well, it goes, don't do anything if you don't know what you're doing. In fact, even if you don't have a robots.txt file, you're absolutely fine. Only mess with these if you know how a robots.txt file works. We do have a lot of reading material on that on yoast.com if you want to read it.